You'll be glad this winter you bought a Coleman heater this fall. Yes, as you sit back in your easy chair, snug and comfortable, you'll be glad you bought a Coleman heater. You'll enjoy floor-to-ceiling warmth in those rooms you could never heat before.
Get your Coleman oil or gas heater now during Coleman's big bonus sale. Here's what you get.
First bonus, a new low price.
Yes, now you can get a dependable Coleman automatic heater at a new low price.
Second bonus, a new low operating cost.
Coleman saves you up to 25% on heating bills because Coleman gives you maximum heat from your fuel.
Third bonus, a 32-piece set of Libby's Safe Edge glassware worth $14. It's free with your new Coleman heater.
Get three big bonuses. Get your Coleman oil or gas heater now during Coleman's big bonus sale. This sale is for a limited time only.
So see your Coleman dealer tomorrow. You'll find his name and address in your telephone directory.
C-R-E-S-T-A. B-L-A-N-C-A. Cresta. Blanca. Cresta Blanca.
Looks like a cold, cold winter. Plenty of ice and snow. But we'll keep the love light in our hearts aglow. Looks like a long, long winter. Baby, what do we care? As long as we have this love of ours to share. It's gonna be cold outside, gonna be warm inside. So we'll cuddle up by a cozy fire, side by side. Looks like a cold, cold winter. Summer is far away. Until then, I love you more and more each day.
Looks like a cold, cold winter.
Plenty of ice and
cold out there.
But we
just we two,
the love light
me and you,
in our hearts aglow.
Looks like a long, long winter.
But baby,
don't
what do we care?
Out there.
As long
just we do,
as we have
me
this love
you,
of ours to share.
Gonna be cold outside.
Oh, record breaking.
Gonna be warm inside.
Temperature taken. So
we'll cuddle up by a cozy fire, side by side.
Looks like a cold, cold winter.
Yes, and summer is far away.
But until then, I'll love you more and more each day.
Gonna be cold outside.
The birds will beat it.
Gonna be warm inside.
Our love will heat it.
So we'll cuddle up by a cozy fire, side by side.
Looks like a cold, cold winter.
Yes, and summer is far away, away.
But until then, I'll love you more and more each day.
Gonna keep you warm until winter goes away.
The snow is snowing and the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? For I've got my love to keep me warm. I can't remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles form. Oh, what do I care if icicles form? Oh, I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove. I need no overcoat, I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire, the flame grows higher, so I will weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? Oh, I've got my love to keep me warm. The snow is snowing, the wind is blowing, but I can weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? Oh, I've got my love to keep me warm. I can't remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles form. What do I care if icicles form? Ho, 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 I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my glove. I need no overcoat, I'm burning with love. My heart's on fire, the flame grows higher, so I will weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? Oh, I've got my love to keep me warm.
I don't mind the weather, for when we're together, old weatherman don't mean a thing. If it rains or it snows, well, everyone knows love turns winter to spring. All of a sudden, the rosebuds are budding. What a miraculous thing. For like some lovely dream
with romance's theme,
love turns winter to spring. I thought the cold of snow would stay and stay and stay and stay. But in the warmth of your wonderful smile, it melted all away. I'll never wonder at lightning or thunder. To me they just don't mean a thing. With the song of the birds and your lovely words, love turns winter to spring. Don't mean a thing. With the song of the birds and your lovely words, love turns winter to spring. Love turns winter to spring.
I'd like to say something to the ladies. You know that one of the rules of modern life is perfect cleanliness. For instance, women years ago would be horrified at the thought of washing their hair every day, as many of our Hollywood stars do. But then they didn't have Fitch's saponified coconut oil shampoo in those days. If they had, I'll wager they would have used it frequently. For Fitch's saponified shampoo always leaves the hair lustrous and easy to set. Made from pure vegetable and mild coconut oils, it won't dry the hair or make it harsh-feeling. It cleanses thoroughly, too, for it makes loads of fluffy lather even in hard water. This lather whisks away every bit of dust and dirt, leaves your hair fragrant and sparkling clean. Ask for a professional application of Fitch's saponified coconut oil shampoo at your beauty or barber shop, or buy an economical bottle at your drug or toilet goods counter. Look for the bottle with the bright yellow label.
But now here's Jim Doyle, the man from the Fitch Company, who wants to say something about one of his favorite subjects.
That's right, Dick. Fitch's no-brush shaving cream is a favorite subject with me because men are always so pleased with it after they've tried it. Fitch's no-brush combines three different shaving ingredients into one easy-to-use cream. One of the ingredients, a special skin conditioner, helps prepare even a tender, sensitive face for a solid comfort shave. Fitch's no-brush also has a creamy, non-greasy texture. It helps the razor do the job in a hurry, even if your beard is tough. When you've finished your shave, your face feels cool and refreshed and smooth as can be.
For men who prefer lather, there's Fitch's Brush Cream. It gives lots of rich, dense lather that stays moist all during the shave. Rinses off easily, too, leaving your face feeling smooth and pleasantly cool.
Join the thousands who have found shaving pleasure through their switch to Fitch. Both Fitch's Brush and Fitch's No Brush shaving creams contain the special skin conditioner for sensitive faces, and both come in handy 25 and 50 cent sizes. Remember, if dandruff is your problem, ask for Fitch's Dandruff Remover Shampoo. It's the only shampoo made whose guarantee to remove dandruff is backed by one of the world's largest insurance firms. No other shampoo can make this statement. Ask for Fitch's Dandruff Remover Shampoo at your drug or toilet goods counter, beauty or barber shop. Fitch is spelled F-I-T-C-H.
snowdrift shining in the dark. Moonlight in Vermont. Moonlight in Vermont.
Howdy, folks, let's go for a ride. Get your favorite one to sit by your side. Cuddle up in a sleigh, giddy up,
Nellie Gray, and away we go. While you listen to the sleigh bells ring, yodeling to your baby,
you'll feel nice and warm, no matter how cold it may be.
Take a look at little Jack and Jill. They ski down a hill, that's a snowplow turn. And look, there's a spill on a hill. When you're down, it's a thrill to go up again. Everybody ought to learn to ski, for that is how we first met.
We were that Jack and Jill that came down a hill. When I looked at you, my heart took a spill on a hill. It's a thrill that I can't forget.
It happened.
And fell and so did I. Valley, not so very long ago.
There were sunbeams in the snow.
And I fell in love when I saw that twinkle in your eyes.
I remember oh so clearly that you nearly passed me by.
Then it happened in Sun Valley.
You slipped and fell, and so did I.
Now every year we go back, and then we recall that fall and that moment when we were there on a hill. So we both take a spill, and we're Jack and Jill again.
Everything's fine, as long as you're mine, there's
what do I care? I don't know it's there. There's spring in my heart.
Now we're getting a bit used to winter. We're like soldiers in the middle of a campaign, growing hardened to discomfort and better able to take it, and looking with longing toward the day when the war is won and there'll be plenty of everything again, including that good Olga coal. But like good soldiers, we can't afford to let down now that victory is in sight. We must work harder than ever to get every bit of heat from the coal we get, make it go further and use less. We must figuratively tighten the belts on our coal bins and wade into old man winter with a little less fuel and a little more heat from every ton. That can help make Hitler's ghost walk.
Say, here's how to make breakfast as exciting as a circus and a three-day rodeo rolled into one.
Shredded Ralston for your breakfast. Starts the day off shining bright. Gives you lots of cowboy energy with a flavor that's just right. It's delicious and nutritious, bite-sized and ready to eat. Take a tip from Tom, go and tell your mom. Shredded Ralston can't be beat.
For better breakfasts, it's Ralston. One, two, three. Shredded Ralston, the ready-to-eat bite-sized cereal. Regular Ralston and Instant Ralston, the delicious hot cereals. Look for these whole grain cereals in the red and white checkerboard packages. For better breakfasts, it's Ralston. One, two, three.
December, just remember,
winter, winter, when your sweetheart comes a-calling, by the fireside so bright you'll sit and tease her, that's the time to squeeze her when it's winter.
December, just remember,
winter, winter, when your sweetheart comes a-calling, by the fireside so bright you'll sieve and tease her, that's the time to squeeze her when it's winter.
Our opening number, it's Winter Again. The vocalist is Skinny Ennis.
Thank you.
Come and cuddle by the fire in the evening. We'll forget about the snow and rain. While the skies are stormy, your arms will warm me. It's winter again. It's so thrilling when it's chilly in the winter, and the frost is on the window pane. Hear the sleigh bells ring, my heart is singing. It's winter again. The wind may blow, who cares, just let it blow. I'll write to you love letters in the snow. Then we'll cuddle by the fire in the evening. We'll forget about the snow and rain. While the skies are stormy, your arms will warm me. It's winter again.
Thank you.